A sulking Rahul Gandhi avoided meeting top Congress leaders who reached his residence on Tuesday and instead fielded his sister Priyanka Gandhi Vadra to hold talks with them. He is not relenting on his decision to step down as the Congress president following the party's downfall in the Lok Sabha elections 2019. Rahul Gandhi has, however, indicated that he will continue on the post till such time a suitable replacement is found. According to the reports, Rajasthan Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot and his deputy Sachin Pilot went to meet Rahul at his Tughlaq Lane residence, but they only managed to meet Priyanka there. Also, Rahul Gandhi is not meeting anyone currently. Reportedly, Rahul said he has given a month's time to find a replacement. Party leaders said it could go beyond a month. A meeting of the Congress Parliamentary Party is likely to take place in the first week of June, and party leaders feel there will be a clarity then on the role he wants to play. Stay connected with News for more updates. News Desk.